Oh, Yeah. I'm Please don't talk.
Light, finally in the world.
Now the doctor happy. He is in his robe and you are here.
No, don't. He needs me. Without me, he'll die.
Let the gods decide his fate.
Mama, his ancestor once loved a peasant girl. This time, a grand omen is going to marry me. Daniel is going to marry me.
Are you mad? He would not marry you to me.
I must go to him. His heart beats for me like a drum. The gods are dancing.
Thank you. did you come from? You're not supposed to be in here.
You don't know me? I saved your life.
Saved my life? What are you talking about?
I was the one who found you crushed inside your car. I watched over you when you nearly died. I have seen the scar on your chest, like a half moon. Here.
So it was you?
Yes. The god sent me to make you well.
You think your peasant superstitions can do what doctors can't, little girl?
I've come all this way just to be with you. Come here.
Pretty two moons sent by the gods. What harm can it do?
Stay.
Make me forget this pain.
Thank you.
Without you, I could never be whole.
You're a healer and a dancer as well. Won't you My dear Maxine, you dance so very well. I pray you'll dance for Daniel and for me. Will we all well?
Andre and I have been promised to each other since we were children. Our parents are old friends.
But Daniel!
This is how things are done, Ting Moon. It's expected.
Daniel!
Ting Moon, I thought you understood. We could never marry.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.